I'll tell you about the spy who loved me. All do that with your fingers round your eye. I'm Roger Moore. Bang! Blood dribbles down. We're on a submarine. Two sailors sit down and have a game of chess. And the cups start wobbling, and then a man who used to be in the Eden line comes in and goes, why are the cups wobbling? What's going on? And then he... Yeah, you can stop doing that now. And then he pulls down the periscope thing, looks through it and goes, oh, my God, the submarine's being eaten by a giant tanker. And then we cut to Moscow. And there's a man there, and he's Russian. He's got eyebrows, you know. And he's on the phone going, what, a whole submarine? You're joking! I'm going to have to tell some other Russians, see ya! And then it cuts to James, Roger Moore, and yes, he's with a lady. Yeah. He's necking with her. Right, and he goes, I've got to go, love. Something's come up.
He means his cock.
Yeah. Anyway, then he puts on his underpants and his ski suit, and he gets on his skis and he starts skiing. And he's being chased by these Russian shits in black jumpsuits with lemon piping. And he's just skiing along like that, and they start shooting at him, and he goes, right, I've had enough of that, just stop it! And he turns around this gun, and then he does a backward somersault off this ramp, and he lands on his feet. I'm not sure why, but he's not showing off. And then he goes over a cliff, and he's falling, and you think, oh, God, James Bond's going to die! He's going to die! But then, at the last minute...
He pulls a ripcord, right, and a parachute comes out, and it's got a Union Jack
on it. Michael! Michael! That's not the end of the beginning. The end of the beginning goes like this. Glang, glang-a-lang-a-lang-a-lang-a-lang-a-lang. Glang-a-lang-a-lang-a-lang-a-lang. Nobody does it better. And I'm a naked woman in silhouette with a gun, spinning round. Makes me feel sad for the rest. Nobody does it. Oh, bit of nipple. Quite as good as you. Baby, you're the best.